Up by 7 early thanks to the defense, Lawrence was driving. Then on a run inside the 10, Robinson fumbled the ball, foreshadowing the absurd day that Lawrence was about to have. Luckily, Jacksonville recovered and Lawrence threw a touchdown to cap off the drive. This whole travesty started as the second quarter began. On 4th and 3 from the 31, Trevor Lawrence scrambled from the pocket and just dropped the ball. A really embarrassing play for any player. But in Lawrence's defense, he literally was playing with soap due to the immense rain during the game. Also, it's gotta suck just to have the perfect opportunity to recover your fumble, but yet just to fumble it again. After two Philly touchdowns tying the game at 14, Lawrence had the ball back with enough time before halftime to score. Sadly for Jacksonville, Lawrence was already ready for halftime and wanted off the field immediately as he dropped the snap. So far, just between these two fumbles, I still think the first one's worse. The first one's definitely more embarrassing, but I also can't really tell what happened on this one. It also sucks once again he's so close from recovering his fumble, but he just can't. It's just right there under his lineman legs, and then he rams his head into the lineman, and then into the pile the ball goes. I've been watching this play over and over, and I just can't figure out what happened. For everyone rushing to the keyboard right now saying I watched this over and over looking at Trevor's big and juicy, well, maybe I was. I mean, it looks like Trevor's hands were too wide and it totally missed his bottom hand. But it also could have been due to the rain, and I don't really know how snaps are supposed to look, so if you know, comment below. Then on 2nd and 7, towards the end of the third quarter, in the red zone, Trevor Lawrence got read like a book by the Eagles defense. Not much to say about this, other than that, it was a bad pass. Then to start the 4th down by 9, Trevor was then stripped of his belongings. For this one, you can partially blame Trevor, and you can also partially blame the offensive line, as Trevor wasn't getting much help today as he was sacked 4 times. He also had a lot of time to get rid of the ball in this play, and also should have felt the pressure coming, though the first and second fumbles are way worse than this one. He also had no chance of recovering this one because he was on the ground. Down by 8 with just under 2 minutes left of the 4th quarter, Trevor Lawrence turned the ball over for the 5th time. This might have not been his worst turnover, but definitely hurt the most, as what could have been a Lawrence game-tying touchdown drive ended up being a game-ending sack. As Lawrence was pressured in the pocket, an Eagles defensive player stripped the ball from Lawrence once again. The Eagles defense later in a press conference actually said it was like taking candy from a baby. Overall, it was a really tough game for Mr. Lawrence and any Jags fans, but the Jaguars season still looks promising as they are now 2-2, and 4 fumbles isn't as bad as what 4 interceptions would be.